Are they?
Oh, they're literally right outside. Oh, jeez. Literally outside. Is that you? No. There's a kraken right outside the door. Literally. That's you. You. Did you kill one then?
Yeah, I killed one.
Hey, did you get a tooth? Did you get the stuff?
I didn't get the stuff.
Oh.
I had to get me TP'd out of there, otherwise I'd die.
Oh no, well that's where the thing was. I don't know if we get another one or not. Oh,
damn it.
Ow. I don't know if we get another. Oh, I was trying to kill you then, that'd be really bad.
Well, the thing would be still there if you want to fly over and try and find it.
Do you want to, if you can, it might be worth it, because if you've killed one, you should have got the drop from it.
Well, I would, but like...
No, don't die. We'll...
Well, just have TP on ready, yeah?
Okay, I'm ready.
Right, my back.
Do it. Do it, sir.
I'm just going to go low to the ground.
Do a sweep.
Because I can't really remember where... Like, I can remember, but I can't.
Just a quick sweep of the area. If you see it, great. If you don't, then you don't. It was a tooth.
It was a tooth.
I think it was a tooth. Kraken. No, a kraken tooth. Kraken. Let's have a look.
Yeah, it kind of brings a bell.
Kraken. Hang on. Big Bertha.
Big Bertha.
It's a kraken tooth. Yes, white. White, like, toothy thing.
See chickens. Tooth.
Yeah, toothy.
Do we have a tooth detector?
Yeah, see if there is one.
Right, I'm going to fly over. I can see arrows of where I've been shooting.
You've got, like, pointers, yeah. You've got waypoints of your arrows. It's not raining. I might try and fly over to you.
Maybe that was it. Maybe I just needed to kill that one. Maybe they...
Up and away. Right, which way are you going? Which way did you go? Are you just around here? Oh, no, they are squids that I was looking at.
I thought it was round here somewhere. Was it not?
Wish we had a waypoint on the map where you could see where you were.
Yeah, I needed
to
get out of it.
What's your coordinate?
150 to 80.
Wrong way. That way then. Ooh. Okay. Oh, ow, ow, ow. Oh, it's raining again.
Yeah, I think
it's raining
again.
Oh dear. Quick. Change into something that doesn't kill me.
This is the biome where I was.
Oh dear. I'm going to die. Gonna die. Oh, no, that's right, I've changed. Oh, goodness for that.
Yeah, this is where they were.
I think whenever you get near them, it starts to...
No, I can see them all. This is where I were. I can see all my arrows. This is... I'm gonna look on the ground now.
Okay. I think whenever,
okay,
whenever you take on the Kraken...
Okay, TP, mate. They've got me. No, wait, don't. Okay.
Oh, too late.
I don't...
It's a grave, one of my graves here.
Wait, did I die?
No. I don't know. Are you here?
No, I'm still with them.
Oh, well, I
didn't. Don't TP me.
Okay.
I'm still looking. Where was it? Do you think it's despawned by now? Do you think it's still got
it? It's 5 minutes. You should be okay.
I keep looking.
No.
Get away from me! Get away! Okay, TP me. No. it's because they keep like getting onto me, and then I get away, and then I can regen.
Do it! No, don't do it! No, don't.
You'll do it, and I'm like, "Why did you do that for? Never did you do it."
Oh, I'm on the wrong side.
So if I kill more than one, will I get it?
I don't know. I'm not sure how it works, to be honest. I've never seen him. Never seen one get killed, so I don't know how it works.
Seen a squid kill a dragon before?
Never.
It's like killing my mother.
Big mama squid.
I'm firing arrows at you again. There's literally, okay, I'll count them. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, there's 4 here.
Oh.
That's a problem.
Yeah, that is a problem, isn't it?
I'm going to go for him. I'm going to go for him again.
I can't get in the door. Oh, that's because I'm a cow. I'm a golden apple cow.
I think I've flown too high for the cracking.
Let me through the door. There we go. Right.
Ooh. It's quite cool how they can change the weather to, like, I don't know, thunder and lightning when they arrive.
It is very clever. Right, what should I put in the smeltery? Let's put
everything.
I'll put some iron. Oh, that's ferrous ore. What is that? Ferrous ore. Lead ore, aluminium, silver. I'll put
the
some
sword's
copper
just
in.
As good as the bow, isn't it?
Yeah, it is for, but obviously you need to be able to, We need a base in that. Is that the hole? Is that the one that makes the blocks? That one have you made or not?
Sorry.
Have you made the one that needs?
Both. I've done both. What? The other ones at the side of it.
Oh yeah. Okay. How do we get in that then?
It's just there. You have to just switch it off. You have to mine it and pick it back up and.
Oh, I see. Just swap them over.
Yeah.
Can we not make another?
We can, but we need to
make the thing wider. Okay.
Oh.
I'll just make blocks for now, I think.
These kraken aren't that tough when you're a flying parrot. The thing is, they try and get above you, so I'm constantly flying to get above him. And yes. We just end up going too far up.
Yeah, then it all goes wrong. Right. Let's plonk some copper ore in here.
Go back
there
now.
We go. If you spot any lava while you're out and about, then
still fighting with these guys.
Okay, sort that out.
Oh, come on, Kraken, get back down here. You're gonna die. You might as well just face your thing. Oh,
let's just keep this on this. It's all going up slowly. It's good.
Where is it? The Kraken's completely just flown off. I think he just doesn't want to fight me anymore.
He's given up.
He's given up.
He saw what happened to his brother.
Nope.
Not having that.
Not having it.
Don't want that. Right, that'll do for now. We'll let that do its thing.
Well, what a trip. I at least want the tooth. Come on.
I know. It's a bit of a waste. But there we are. If we can't make Big Bertha, then that makes life a little difficult.
We will make Big Bertha.
But you have killed a Kraken, so we know you've done it. We have the visual evidence.
Do we?
Well, you've got you've turned into a Kraken.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
So we know you are a Kraken.
I am a Kraken. Well, everyone knew that anyway, Mike.
Yeah, that's it. But we can see. Right,
Right, I'm not giving up. I can see them again.
Okay.
It's just going to be a really, really long battle.
Just never-ending battle.
Never-ending battle between me and the Krakens.
Between good and evil.
They're trying to fly south for the winter. You're not having it.
I think that's going to happen. Let's plonk some stuff in here. We've got some more food. That's good. Lots more. I killed half a dozen sheep, and I've got 18 cooked muttons.
I think they should just bring that to vanilla Minecraft. Like, it's a really sheep. Good idea, just to have sheep as a source of food.
Yeah, it makes sense, doesn't it? Because once you've got wool, you don't really need them anymore, do you?
Nope.
Would be useful. Right, the weather's dreadful.
It's awful, because I'm fighting these Krakens and summoning the rain. I'm just spamming these Krakens with arrows.
What's that? Infinity on them, haven't we? So at least you don't lose.
If you cock the bow, does it do more damage?
I don't think you can. I think it's full power every time.
That's crazy.
I don't think you can have any choice in the matter. Well, I want to find something really.
You
want to
come over with me and help him turn into a bird? And
I can't because everything I've got is hurt by the rain.
Oh, what?
Yeah, I've got no. I need to get my bat back. If I can get my
bat
back.
You want to kill me as a parrot?
I don't think that works.
It does.
Does it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay. I didn't know you became.
Because I killed you, didn't I? Snake Dodge, and I became Snake Dodge.
Oh, yeah, that's true, yeah. Can you still become me then?
Yeah.
It's in your thing, is it? Oh, okay. Right, I'll have a look in a sec. Right,
could be more interesting because I'm just like.
Yeah, alright, I'll go and.
I've lost these Kraken again. They keep flying off somewhere.
Right, shall I TP you back to me, then we can fly and get them?
Or
should I just come to your direction?
Come to me, it'd be easier.
Alright. Let's just drop my stuff off in a chest.
Yeah. Because you're going to have to inherit some of my stuff as well.
I haven't got my stuff on me, actually. I've only got a bit of black wool. So that's okay.
Got cobbles.
Don't need arrows. Right. I'm off. I'm heading off. Right, you said it was. What did you say it was? Your.
Just TP to me.
Oh, yeah, okay. Type it in. There we go.
What can I get rid of? Let's get rid of some of this flesh. Lavender.
Oh, hello. Right.
Hey, do you want to take some of my? I can't see you.
You'll just turn into you'll just have a grave, won't you? Then I can TP you back. And you can get yourself out of the grave.
Yeah, do it.
Right, here we go. Chop, chop, chop.
The hitbox might be a bit small. You try it now.
can't kill you.
I can hit you.
Yeah.
Can you not?
Change into something. Oh, yeah, I can't. You need to change into this, don't we? Oh, well.
I've got a chicken.
No, that won't be no good. Can't fly with a chicken. No, that's. I've got one of them. That is water. That will do you horribly.
A butterfly?
I think so. I've got a butterfly.
Have you?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I have got a butterfly, yeah. Yeah, it says water. If you look on the thing, it's got water with a. If you look on the actual list of items, it's got water with a.
Sure, you can't kill me.
Yeah, I've tried. Hang on, I have to have another go. No, definitely not.
No.
You're immune to Let me try you with an axe.
Oh, ow.
Oh, there you go. It works with an axe, and it's not with the ultimate sword.
Take my armor off, because then you'll be here for years if not.
Okay, right, here we go. Right.
Come on. Quack. Quack.
There we go. You're dead. Right. TP back to me.
I'm just wobbling on the ground here. What's happening? It doesn't say I'm dead yet. There's no respawn screen.
Ah.
We've broke it.
Right, we've broken the game. Okay. Oh, you've got two graves. Look, you've got two graves now.
Maybe we've duplicated it. Maybe we found the loop.
That was weird.
There we go. Now I'm dead.
Oh, there's lots of things here, isn't there? Blimey.
Here we go. R.I.P. Squidward.
You're not here for me. Hopefully you'll appear.
Try to break one of these graves. There we go.
Plop. Oh, see, that's the one that gives you all the stuff, is it? So it's what's...
Can I have my armor back, please?
Yeah, you can, yeah. Well, we'll just have to disable this grave mod. Right.
Looks like my my bow's taking a bit of a waste of the wear.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh,
I've not had any other armor. Where's my leggings?
That's it. I've got everything.
What? I have my leggings.
Yeah, I've got everything. You haven't got anything left. Just got roses on me now.
Hmm.
They're not falling that. You did have it. I'm sure they're on you.
Yeah, I threw them out. I'm pretty sure.
No, they're not. They're not there.
No, my leggings! I'm not a full armor in anymore.
Okay,
did you get the thing? That's the most important thing.
The what thing?
Did you actually get it?
No, I was just looking and I can't see it.
Oh, God. I got killed for no reason.
Yeah. No, it's only when you... Obviously not. Only when you... If you kill the human...
Got my leggings.
There you go. Right. Oh, well. Well, I'm here now, so...
Well, that was fun.
Where are we, anyway?
This is the biome that the Kraken... Whoa!
Bye, then.
Ow. That was quite an impressive
just
fall.
Just change into a roaster and try and kill some mobs here.
Bing.
I did
bing.
That before I actually changed. That was just rather silly, wasn't it?
I don't know where the Kraken have gone, mate. I think they've literally flown. So.
Oh, I've just got a hard hat. Yeah, I think the Kraken's got bored waiting. Oh, no, I've just turned into you.
Oh, yeah?
I become you, yeah. I can become you, so...
Aw, I thought it worked. I'm pretty sure. Because... Was it not? Oh, might not be. I don't know.
Never mind.
Right, okay, ooh. So...
Good shot. I love. Oh, bounced off him then. See
he's
that?
Like, no!
He headed that. Oh, get back.
What? Phew!
Love it.
I love this. It's crazy.
Love it. It's great.
So, yeah, I did kill the Kraken around here, but the two seems to have disappeared.
Yep, never mind.
So.
Well, maybe you guys would be a problem if we need at the end, if we can't kill another Kraken before the end, before we get to the end of all the other mobs, maybe you'll let us to spawn that in, because obviously we have killed it. But for some reason, obviously, we can't become it until you've killed it. So we know Squid has become it.
Let's see.
We might have a chance to kill another one. You never know.
Kill another one because there were like four, but I don't know where they've gone.
That's what I mean. Yeah, I don't know if you only get the item once or whether you get it. Whether you get it again, but hopefully we'll be able to get it again.
Yeah. Sweet. Right, what's plan now, bro?
Well, I think we should head back. Yeah, I think we should head back. Let's have a wander. We'll take it the old-fashioned way. On foot.
Go for a run.
Yeah, we'll have it on foot. I was going to eat some more food, catch up my hunger.
The Kraken went this way.
Okay, maybe he's heading back to our base as well. Maybe he needs a rest.
That base is that way. They went that way.
Oh, did he? Oh, okay.
I want to go for a wander that way.
No, I might have found him in our bed or something. His little tentacles floating over the edge of the bed.
Having a nice bowl of porridge or something.
Yeah, having a relax.
It'll be like, what's the thing? The starry.
Goldilocks and the three squids.
Three Krakens. Oh, some juice here. Let's jump in it. Oh, it's just coloured water.
Mountain dew.
Oh, it's raining. Oh, this means the Kraken's going to be nearby.
Oh, could well be. Or it might just mean that it's raining.
let's keep going.
Right.
And be careful.
So I've got my waypoint. My waypoint is 400 metres that way. Ooh.
This does kind of.
This smells of Kraken. This weather.
It does, doesn't it?
Yeah, and we've gone a bit higher now, haven't we? Even worse. Right, is there a drop off here? Can we make it into water?
Whoa!
Oh, bye.
See you later, mate. We can jump this. Nailed it. Ow!
Oh, skeleton behind you. Boom.
Pinged him in the face.
Boom. Right. This is nice and deep, this little ravine-y thing here.
It's alright, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, the Kraken are definitely that way, because if you notice the weather,
Weather's dropped straight away.
Let's just test this theory.
Okay, go on then.
Squid's theory of Kraken.
Kraken-tivity.
I'm pretty sure they went this way. You're behind me.
Yeah, I'm right behind you. In a not quite right behind you kind of way.
Okay.
Just killing this sheep with... Oh, look, hang on. Hang on. Look. You know what you said about the ultimate sword earlier? Hang on. 1 second, hang on.
What's up?
Hang on.
What have you found?
Yeah, you know you said you wanted to shoot an apple off my head?
Yeah.
There you go. Is it on for you? I've got an apple on my head. There you go. You can have a go later.
I still tried, though.
Right.
Just went over your head. Yeah. Let's just I'm just going to run over here. Oh, what's this over here? I think this is another witch spawner.
Oh, okay. I've got another hat here. Oh, yeah. This is your hat, really, but I'm going to have it.
It's a witchy witch. I think we found the witch spawner again. This is something.
Well, I think you've had this one before anyway, haven't you?
Some kind of burial ground here, mate.
Sir Boris.
So have you got the Sir Fancy Boris hat?
Yeah. Let's put him on quickly. Wrong button. Yeah, H.
Found the witch.
Have you? Okay. Yeah. Where's me? Mr. Bubbles.
I've got to... Can we see anywhere we can pick them up and take them home? And have, like, target practice?
What, the witches?
Yeah.
We should really, shouldn't we? I'm getting a collection of hats here. They're all happening at once.
You know what? I'm going to make a waypoint. New waypoint.
Witches. Witch.
Witch spawner.
Witch old witch.
The wicked old witch.
Woo. Right, I don't know where you've gone now. Lost you. I'm not very good at following. I just end up wandering off and, ooh, hat! And then just, that's it.
Yeah, you're like a woman who's seen a nice pair of shoes.
Nice pair of shoes, ooh.
Walking past the shops and just get noticed. In the corner of your eye that tickles your fancy.
You're sitting in Burger King and she's wandered off and into Freeman Hardy Willis or somewhere more posh.
Looking at shoes.
Londis shoes.
She comes out and then you're the bag carrier for shoes. Yeah.
Shoes carrier. Right.
You've been upgraded.
Oh, hello. I found the witch house. Let me kill this witch. Boom!
Give her the good old bow and arrow in the face.
I gave her the 1-2.
Give her the 1-2, snake.
Oh, I've got 34 mutton beach cooked. Whoa. Muttons. How's your hunger?
Fine, lovely.
Is it all right, is it? Okay.
Are they spawning again? They have, like, things underneath here. If we just knock this up. There you go.
Ooh.
Ooh. And then there's, like, dispenser in the middle. Anything? Yeah. It's mine. No, I'll take that. Nothing as good as the loot that you normally get from this mod.
Stencil. We've got a stencil in there.
I think that's for...
We'll have that, anyway.
Tinkering.
Might be. I think it was an open block stencil, this one. So it's a different stencil form. Not quite sure how it works. Right,
Kraken!
Mr. Kraken!
This seems like you just get to a certain height and then they spawn, because when we were up there... Well, this is a nice biome. Look at this!
There's lots of sheep around where I am.
See this biome? It's beautiful.
Where are you?
It's like...
You've wandered off again.
I think I found the thing again.
The Kraken?
Is it? I don't know.
Just going to get some more hats. Hang on. Get this Mexican hat.
What are you like, mate? Oh, there's a gold chest plate floating in the water here.
Ooh. Is it towards the house or which direction were you running when you found this new place?
Okay, I'll just fly.
I found another ravine. Oh, a spider's just fallen off.
What's up? Is
I
it
found,
good?
No, I found that. Yeah, I found another ravine. There's lots of ores at the bottom, but probably none we need.
No, there's lots of stuff, but whether they're relevant or not,
that's the trouble, isn't it? Yeah. Right.
I'm by the clouds. Let's have a look. See if we can keep flying. There's a slime island up there. I'm gonna keep flying.
Keep going. Go on. I'll just wander.
I wouldn't really transform into the Kraken because they're absolutely useless at flying.
Don't they do anything useful?
Some
pigs.
What's your coordinates?
Oh, hang on. My coordinates are 314266.
314266. Okay, I'm coming. You got a jerky hat.
I've got a great hat. This actually is quite appropriate for what my original intention for this series was.
314.
I might take. Yeah, this is a good hat. This is my new hat for the series, I think. There's a top hat pig hat down there. Going for that one now.
Top hat pig hat.
Yeah.
I think I'm on my way.
Oh, baby Krakens. The attack squid are here.
Where are you? Oh, watch arrows, mate. Pew! To the rescue! Pirate man to the rescue!
Woo!
Watch this.
Did a flyby.
That is a nice hat, mate.
Or my hat or the pig hat?
Nicked it.
Aww.
Your hat that you're wearing.
I like it. It's good. Where have you gone? It's good, isn't it? Oh, hello. Big flying parrot. I should notice you, really, shouldn't I?
I love this bow. Well, I've nearly used half of its health.
Yeah, that's the thing. We need to... you can probably get... If we get... we've got enough levels, we can probably repair it, can't we, anyway?
Yeah, if we're like a tool forge. I don't know if it kind of works.
Tool forge or maybe just a... an anvil, maybe.
Yeah, snow biome over there. There's a really big mountain biome.
Well, the snow biome's where our house is. So should we just head back there for now?
Yeah.
Let's head back that direction. We've had a bit of a walk.
Let's head back.
It's enough exercise for one day.
We'll be in the bag carrier for one day. Yeah. Oh, we go for the nice lapis place. The lavender place.
Okay, well, we'll walk through there. Isn't that where we originally found the Kraken, in the lavender area?
Yeah, but they've, as I said, they've moved.
They've migrated.
To flown south. They want to get back home to the mummers.
Yeah, the leaves are blowing.
Oh, lava pool.
Oh, there you go. Well, that's worth it. And have you got your buckets with you still?
Yeah.
Good, good.
Ding dang do.
Ding-gang, gooly, 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 gooly. What's a ging-gang goo?
Yeah.
Right, let's have some lavender. Don't need it.
Do you have a crafting... Oh, make one.
No.
Just going to get as many buckets
got,
as I can.
Got a couple of trees, though.
I think one of the things we need to definitely get is probably a backpack in this mod.
Yes. Yeah, we'll do that. Got some more sheepy meat.
Right,
okay. Right, let's have some sheepy meat. I've got 39 bits of sheep meat. Let's have a nibble on some sheep meat.
Some mutton.
Mutton.
Look at our big house. Look at our big tree house.
The mutton isn't that good, but, you know, it's... I still can't see the tree. I'm 100 metres away and I can't
see
the tree. No, I know.
Oh, is this the siren that you placed?
Yeah. It's not going off, is it?
Yeah. Not really. I wish it was. I really actually want to see it happen.
We will see it. I'm sure it will happen.
We'll see it once everything's finished. Oh,
here's the tree. Yeah, just
spent the last lick of paint on the
just walk. As we go, it's finished. And then... we're running
everybody
downstairs.
Get in.
I found a... Is that a... No.
What you found?
It's a bit of a ravine thing under this grass, but it wasn't. It's okay. There right, I'm back at base.
Back at base.
Well, I'm saying I'm back at base. I'm just nearly at base.
Oh, look at this. You've been making some one of these block of copper. Do we even need copper?
No.
I don't even know what we need doing.
I just wanted to make it. No, I've no idea because I've no idea what we want to do.
It's good.
We want to go to the tropical realm, really, don't we? That's what we want to do. That was all we wanted to do, is get to that tropical realm.
I want to make some of this cool stuff, though. There's loads
of stuff to make. But I don't want to get there yet.
Write down a list.
Yeah, we'll make it. We'll add to our wall of do.
I need to check this wall. We need to get focused. Let's see what it says.
Right, underground bunker. Let's chop that one off. We've done it.
Well, sort of. Yeah.
Well, it's kind
of
done.
No, wait. Give me the sign. I've got the sign.
Give the sign to the parrot. He said. So you got a sign. Okay, yeah, another sign.
Hammers.
Yes.
Build big Bertha sword, kill all the dragons, go to the Tropicraft, catch a dragon, become its mama, get hamsters, build dance floor, make epic house, make smeltery, visit all ants, avoid being sucked up by swirly air.
That's it. Well, that kind of sums it up, doesn't it? That's everything. Done.
Well, we haven't done everything.
Right, so we need to get... We want to go to the other end dimensions, don't we? But we've got loads of stuff to do. Ooh, hello.
Hello!
Your head's just gone inside itself. Oh, that's better.
Hello. Mr. Crocodile.
Whee!
How do we get hamsters? How do we get hamsters?
No. Let's try it.
Hamster. You can spawn a hamster.
Hamster
water bottle.
Oh,
I want to get a hamster.
Minecraft.
Where do we get him from?
Hamster spawner. We'll have to have a look at the mod.
Yeah, so we can find out where they come from.
Well, I know where they come from, but
mummy hamsters.
Where do they go? We can. Oh no, I've got enough. I've got something else we need to put on the thing. Okay.
I want to go to the Nether and become a blaze as well.
Okay, here we go. That's another thing.
Oh, of course, yes. Build a plane.
Do
the Flans mod.
Yeah, we need to build planes and go flying.
Yes, we'll do that. Well, I'll tell you, while we're back here then, shall we end it? We'll say goodbye to the lovely ladies and gentlemen.
I love the ladies and gentlemen.
And yeah, we'll be back soon for some more.
Me and
Tommy T-Rex.
Is that what you named him?
Tommy.
Well, let me put the T-Rex. A hat on.
Go on then.
I need to pick one.
What have you got?
Ah!
Oh, look. Freddy the Fox.
Wait, I've got another one.
Oh, no. Dominic the dog.
Dominic the dog. Have we got any more? Oh, we got another page full. We got Bruce the Miner.
Yeah, good old Bruce.
Sir Francis Boris Trotter.
Oh, you've got to have him, really, haven't you? But, you know.
What's. I've got a firework head.
Hey, perfect. That's it. Look. That's for taking on the Kraken. Taking on the
shooting
Kraken.
Fireworks, aren't
yeah, they? That'll do it. That'll do it.
Pew, pew, pew.
You can take on the King with that. Luckily, Tommy the T-Rex just about fits in the three high room. So
yeah, I'm going to keep.
He's safe.
Cyril the Squirrel on.
Cyril the Squirrel. It's not a squirrel, it's a fox. Cyril the Squirrel.
Cyril the Squirrel, that's what he's going to be called.
Okay. Right, guys, yeah, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. And, yeah, we'll be back soon for some more Operation Vacation.
Bye!
Bye!